It's 25 minutes past the hour right now. Time for a market update.
From Bloomberg.